Do you like books of adventures? If you do, here's a great book to read. The book is James and a Giant Peach. The book is written by Roald Dahl and illustrated by Colton Blake. It takes place from England to New York City. It's about a boy named James. James was an orphan and had to live to trouble, horrible, and no canines. They made James their slave. One day, James met a strange man. The man gave something to put in the drink. He promised that marvelous, fabulous, and unbelievable things would happen to him if he drank it. That didn't happen. He dropped the ingredients in front of a peach tree that never grew any peaches. Immediately, a huge peach grew. That night, James crawled into a hole in the peach. He met people-sized Oregon grasshopper, centipede, silkworm, mist spider, glowworm, ladybird, earthworm. They were nice to him. In the morning, the peach rolled into the ocean. They climbed out. They climbed up, very worried that sharks eat the peach. James used earthworm as bait to hook the seagulls to the peach with a string from Miss Spider and Silkworm. They flew into the solid land. Centipede started to play the string to land gently. When the airplane came and cut the strings too fast, then the peach got stuck on the Empire State Building. The police, fireman, and the resident thought that peach was a bomb. They saw the huge insects and spider. And they thought they were aliens. Jim talked to them and explained how special they were. The peach was poured out of the Empire State Building and had a parade. They lived happily ever after. I recommend this book, because it is a great adventure. And a sad boy becomes a happy boy.